Shirts and moccasins. The men also wore caps. Women wore skirts and sleeveless dresses made from soft, tanned deerskin. They made all of their clothing from skins of animals. In the summer, women wore buckskin dresses, leggings, and moccasins. Wampum was a popular design on their clothing. This is how the Iroquois Native Americans made their clothing. Written and illustrated by Madeline Russell.